The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the Universal Championship.
And guys, what a thrill it must be for these superstars to compete here on Thanksgiving.
Especially considering what this day has meant to this industry over the years. For decades, Thanksgiving was considered one of the biggest nights of sports entertainment. And that tradition continues here tonight.
Everybody enjoyed their turkey as we prepare to kick this match off momentarily.
You know what, guys? Aside from my family, I can't think of two other people I'd rather spend Thanksgiving with. In fact, I'd go so far as to say that you guys are like family to me. Happy Thanksgiving, fellas.
Introducing the challenger from Japan, weighing in at 220 pounds, the hero. Introducing the champion from the city of Atlantis, weighing in at 139 pounds, he is the Universal Champion. Goldman Bad.
Don't even think about going anywhere. And we're underway. Looking at these two men, I don't think there's going to be anything traditional about this one-on-one matchup.
Ooh, what impact.
Ring rattling. Look at this. Looking at it here. Is he done?
Call me crazy, but
nicely done as he gets out of the submission.
Color me surprised, Michael. I did not see that one coming.
Bang! He's got him covered. And the champ kicks out too soon. You're not crazy, Byron. The champ certainly has an uphill battle here, and while it's rare, we have seen the challenger head into the match as a heavy favorite. Bruno Sammartino challenging Stan Stasiak in 1973 immediately comes to mind, as does Diesel squaring off against Bob Backlund in 1994.
Wait, did you really just say that Saxton is not crazy, Cole? Man, just when I started to think you might be all right, you go and say something ridiculous like that.
Oh, man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
Obviously a great opportunity here for the challenger, who can't afford to make any mistakes here tonight. Not when you're in the ring with a champion as dominant as this one.
It's going to take more than that to keep his shoulders down.
Too soon.
Nailed it.
Good night.
Good grief.
I got right to the gut.
To follow up Byron's earlier point, the challenger has to remember just how rare championship opportunities truly are here in WWE. A loss here could result in a trip to the back of the line. Don't worry, Cole. This isn't the challenger's first rodeo. Everybody knows exactly what's at stake here.
Oh, oh, face first.
Good night.
He's making a statement here with this attack. Oh, my goodness. This hurts. Oh! Here he goes.
Oh, nasty impact.
I knew it was only a matter of time.
Here's a cover. And a kick out, not even close on that.
Just needs to do more damage.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks. He's looking at it.
Diving splash from the top. Incredible impact.
That was simply amazing.
Oh, a kick out.
Not yet.
The challenger in some big trouble here. Number one contender, you think you could turn this around at some point.
Boy, at this point, he's going to need to have some magic up his sleeve if he wants to get back in this match.
Oof! He's too quick for him there. Nice job getting out of the way of that one. When this guy's on, look out.
It'll destroy your face.
Thus far, it's been a phenomenal championship match. Who will win? Who's going home with the title?
Oh, that's just insulting.
The champ to the top turnbuckle.
Look at this.
Double stomp. The champion into the cover. Barely at 2.5.
I don't believe it. He refuses to lose.
Quick thinking to avoid that one. Got the reversal.
Walking around the city earlier today, guys, the only thing anybody was talking about was this title match. Everywhere I went, from the coffee shop to the bookstore, everybody was talking about this match.
This is the title match we've all been waiting for, guys, and so far it's delivered the goods.
Boom, what impact! He's making a statement here with this attack. Byron, he looks for it once again.
Champ needs to hurry here. Just as devastating the second time around.
This could be it. Suplex.
But he's got to capitalize now.
The champion into the cover.
And he got a near fall out of it.
Gonna take more than that.
Here he goes.
Oh, what impact.
Nice.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
New champion.
And the champ kicks out.
You gotta believe this one's over.
This is all but over.
And he fights his way free.
He's got to be working on instinct right now, Cole.
This is a quickly into the cover with the title on the line. Digging deep for a kick out.
Not yet. Too early.
What a stomp.
Good grief.
Hooked him up.
Harsh impact.
Escapes trouble there.
Haluma kick.
It is over.
One. Two. This guy just refuses to quit.
Just when you thought it was over. Wow.
He might have it. Looks like he might have an answer. He's a one-man wrecking.
Oh, the old European uppercut.
Incredible.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Momentum clearly in his corner.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
What are we going to see here?
Off the second row.
Oh, draped right across the top.
Can he finish him off here? That's why many people think we're looking at the next champion.
This is going to be big, one way or another.
Ooh, nasty impact.
A high-risk maneuver that works from that top turnbuckle.
Look out!
Look at the height!
Quickly into the cover with the title!
New champion.
Kick out at two. Oh, that may have been a slow count.
How'd he do that?
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. He's looking at it.
This might be it.
Oh, my. But can he follow up here?
Here's the pin. Title on the line.
Three.
Unbelievable. This singles match is over.
And here's another peek at the moves he saw in that match.
Check him out here. Man, this was great.
Oh, I can't believe this.
He was on point the entire match, as you can see here.
Here is your winner, and still Universal Champion, Goldman Bass.
And there's your winner, ladies and gentlemen.
And talk about displaying a never-say-die attitude. It was as if winning was the only option here tonight.
That's exactly why these competitors are main eventers. What an amazing match.
Ha